I'm at the USS Texas Battleship BB-35. This is a national monument, and I was in the area, so figured why the hell not. I'm gonna go check in on board. Look at them guns. Look at that Union Jack. I was in the Navy as well, served 10 years on the USS Oscar Austin, DDG 79. This is a battleship right behind me. I believe this one's turned into a museum as well. So I'm gonna go on board, see what we can find on this ship, see how I can compare it to the modern Navy. It's gonna be interesting. All right, I'm going on board. I got my ticket right here. Battleship Texas. Enough of my face. You don't wanna see my ugly mug anymore. Look at this bad boy. Alright, so this is the fantail. We're looking aft. That right there, that's Old Glory. That right there looks like a 14-inch gun turret. Man, that thing is freaking big. Holy crap. What are these? These are bits. You got bollards and you got bits. Tie off on these bad boys right here. You're parking the ship, right? I don't remember my terminology. I've been out of the Navy too long. I'm working myself midships. Now we got some swabbies over here. Swabbies. Now, what do you guys know about that? I did plenty of swabbing in my time. That's right. So the area of the ship that I'm on right now, I'm pretty sure that this is called a breezeway, because we're like midships on the side. That's what they call these breezeways. All right, so right now I'm on a forecastle. That's a superstructure right there. I believe that's the bridge. You know what I'm saying? No? Fine, man. Here's a better shot for you. That's the bridge. This is another 14-inch turret times two. Because there's another one right here. Getting pretty close to the forecastle. Flagstaff. Big guns. I would not want to be on the receiving end of this cannon. Freaking guns, holy crap. Talk about freaking death machine, huh? Guns after guns after guns. I mean, we didn't even have this many guns on our destroyer. Not even close. We're talking about weapons of mass destruction right here. We're probably on the 01 level here. Not sure what that is. Some sort of a crane. It's like a crane. That looks like a smokestack right there. Some heavy duty cable rigging right here. Look at that. I really want to climb up here and get up onto the bridge, so I don't have a lot of time left, so I'm going to try to get up there right now. I think I found my path. Let's do this. You guys want to go in a selfie mode here as we climb to the top of the bridge. Try to keep this thing centered the best I can. Check this out. Stairway to heaven, baby. Let's do this. How you doing?
Good.
Made it up here. Nice little view. There's that crane that we were just looking at. Heavy machinery. We can't go in here. Oh, here we go. Found an open door. Pilot house. Wow, that's cool. Wish I could go in there and look at that stuff. Wait, this is basically where you're controlling the whole ship. CO, XL might sit up here. He might have the, what do you call him? Quartermaster. Quartermaster hangs out here. This is going to be the view from the pilot house. This is what you're basically looking at when you're looking at the out the front of the ship here. Found another staircase here. We're on the pilot house level. Now we're going to go up to the next level here. This is probably called the bridge. It's not really marked. Pretty sure this is the bridge. Yeah, flag bridge. Okay. I'm on this little thingy. I don't know what this is. Some sort of a quartermaster device. But looking dead straight right into the smokestack right there. Got some more heavy artillery down here. This is about as high as we can go. I don't think we can go any higher than this. And they closed off the superstructure. Back to me. This is as high as we can go on the ship here. Looks like they closed off the mast. That's what I meant to say. Mast. So that right there above me is the mast. I'll pan up for you to see. That's the mast. We're on the superstructure right now. And spinning back around, there's the forecastle. Out in the distance over there is downtown Houston. Can't really see, it's kind of muggy. But that's Houston down that way. And we're gonna head back down. Down these shady ass stairs. Some more stairs right here. We're gonna go down. I was in the Navy I was on my ship for about 5 years, so I'm pretty used to these stairs. I mean, I've gone up and down stairs like this on a daily basis for many years. So, no sweat here, guys. Let's keep going down. Let's go inside this puppy. I wanna see the galley. Well, they made bread over here. Man, look at this place. Pretty creepy. Here's a better shot right here. This is where they make the bread. I'm gonna go down this scuttle. Not scuttle, hatch. Pretty cool, looks like a bathroom. I mean, head. Let's head aft. Decontamination station number 2. Wow, man. Creepy shit. Galley. Yeah. Hell yeah. Call that the bright work right there. Keep your hands off my bright work. Got some racks up here against the wall. Office. Oh, man, that does not look like a fun place to be sitting. Birthing. Ha ha. ship's berthing right now. It's hot. Going to control station. Yeah, this is where they keep all the little bits and pieces for the DCPOs. These are wooden plugs and blocks in case you get a hole in the side of your ship. You stuff that wood in the hole, keep the ship from sinking. Got pumps, all kinds of crazy stuff. Wow. Man, look at this. That's actually really comfortable. Definitely sleep in that. This right here is the brig, otherwise known as the jail. Look at that. Let's see, what do you get? You get a bucket on the ground and a creepy ass little cell. Man, I would not want to be held up in there. Talk about being stuck in a hole. This is the engine. Machine shop. Main radio room. Looks like this is where they do transmissions, transcribing into typed messages. All right, check this out. I'm walking up the staircase. But I'm halfway through this hatch, but look at how thick this steel is. That's like three fingers. Wow, man. That is freaking thick. Holy shit. keep going forward.
Scullery, where you do your duties and clean the dishes. Gotta clean all the dishes. Gotta keep your hands off the bright work.
This looks like the wardroom where the officers sleep.
Yeah, I was right.
Wardroom pantry.
Yeah, look at that gold.
Man, look at that. This is where all the officers sleep.
Inside the gun turret right now. Wow, man, look at this. Holy crap. This is inside the 14-inch gun turret. That looks like a round to me right there. Is that another round? What is that? What is that? Yep. Another round. Holy crap. This place is pretty small in here. Not much room to move around. This is the only way out. Down.
20 millimeter gun. 450 shells per minute. Effective range 2 miles.
So the guy that sits over here controls this, the train, and the guy that sits here controls the elevation. is a crew head. These look like the shitters. Wooden shitters. That looks like a nasty ass sink. Huh. This is sick bay. Oh man, it really stinks in here. Oh my god. Canteen. This is where you buy your gay dunk. Yeah, cigar pipes, chewing gum. Hmm. Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Went on a tour of a piece of history. USS Texas Battleship BB-35. Yeah, look at that. Who ships serial number 8593? Suitable for BB-34 and BB-35. Diameter 18 feet, 7 3/4 inch. Pitch 19 feet. Philadelphia Navy Yard. Yes, sir. Look at that engraving right there. I don't know if you can see that on the camera. USS New York. This is one of the screws off of the battleship New York. Isn't that something? Look at that thing. Huh.